Okay, there's nothing in this area, guys.
Like a woman with a dress over there, bro.
Where?
Right over there.
Oh my god. Yo, what's going on, Jessers? Welcome back to another video. Tonight, I'm gonna be doing another 3M challenge. This time, it is gonna be a different layout because I am gonna be doing a little vlog before the part. Right now, it is 2:30 a.m. and I'm about to go meet up with Moosey. You guys have seen him before. He's in my previous videos, but tonight, him and I are gonna go ghost tracking. I got this new app on my phone, and guys, it lets you see if there's ghosts going around, and it's gonna be a perfect time to do it at 3 a.m. So I thought, why not bring Moosey on along? Just in case anything goes wrong, I would rather have somebody there to protect. Before getting into the video, guys, please leave a like down below. Let's get 3,000 likes on this video. I know you guys can do it. You guys are mad strong when it comes to the like game. And if you guys are new to my channel and you guys have not yet subscribed, then press that subscribe button. What are you guys waiting for? Join the Jesters, join our family, and do not forget to turn on post notifications, because at the end of every video, I do post notification shout outs. And if you guys didn't know, then right now I am doing an Amazon gift card giveaway, and the way to win and enter is by going to my Instagram right here, following me, liking all my pictures, and then commenting Amazon gift card on my most recent pic. So if you guys do that, you guys will have a chance to win an Amazon gift card worth $50, guys. The contest ends July 25th, so one day after I upload this video, guys. So go and do that for your chance to win. Now, while you guys are doing that, also go ahead and add my Snapchat. It is on the screen right there. I am highly active on my Snapchat, and I will respond to you guys. I will try at least to respond to you guys' messages and whatever you guys have to send me. Go ahead and do it on Snapchat. Now, without further ado, let's go pick up Moosey. God, guys, it's so creepy in my house. So late. All right. So I'm not really too sure what I want to do right now. I'm thinking maybe even going to a cemetery and doing it at a cemetery. How crazy would that be? A ghost tracker app at a cemetery? Normally, people would be scared of doing stuff like this, but I think finding ghosts at 3M would be so cool. As long as it doesn't hurt us, obviously. If it gets like really dangerous, then we'll just leave. We'll get out of there ASAP. But I'm pretty sure a cemetery would be really, really cool. So I'm gonna ask Moosey if he wants to do that. Let's see if he's down. Oh, all right, guys. We have arrived. Let's see my sweet boy. Where's he at? Guys, vlogging is so weird. Oh, I see. I low-key saw him. Holy crap. Unless I was a ghost, but I definitely saw him. Timing.
Yeah, I know.
Yo, right? It's good. I was just like, bro, I could see you on the floor. Look at this man wearing Yeezys while we go ghost hunting. Look at him. Cars going by and stuff at 2:30 a.m. Bro, okay, so where do you think we should go?
I think we should go to either a abandoned place or a cemetery.
Oh, he knows, guys. He knows. Yeah, I was just saying that we might go to a cemetery, bro. I'm thinking a cemetery would be pretty cool. What do you think? Like we should go there.
Yeah, I think cemetery.
There's legit like one like down the road, so we might just go and do that. Can you think of any abandoned places? Ooh. We might keep that for another video.
Yeah.
There's one place in my city that's like mad abandoned. It's like a factory. It's super creepy, guys. If you guys really like this kind of video, maybe I'll go do a ghost tracker video there. I also haven't even explained how this even works. So I just downloaded this app. I saw a couple YouTubers use it. I'm pretty sure it's legit just called ghost tracking app. Ghost detector, that's what it is. We're gonna be driving around, we're gonna wait till 3 a.m. hits, and then we're gonna go and try to find some ghosts at the cemetery. Bro, this is gonna be so easy to find ghosts there, because I mean, it's legit. Hell, yeah. Like,
I saw one in one of our old videos.
So. Yeah, so like, but now, guys, we're actually gonna see them. Normally, we see shapes of things, but we never actually see like the whole figure. So I'm excited to see if we're gonna actually see like an entire figure when we go. But I guess we'll find out. Okay, guys, so we'll move on until about 3 o'clock. Okay, guys, amazing transition. I know. We just arrived to McDonald's. You know, we gotta do the daily, nightly thing. Every single night, gotta get the McDonald's coffees and iced coffees.
Or else we can't stay up.
Exactly, guys. Nope. You have no idea how hard it is. I've been grinding every single day. I get barely any sleep, but it is so worth it. Bro, okay, the funniest thing happened, and I know you guys were gonna try to do it right now, but I'm telling you, I removed that piece on my video. So yesterday, I posted the Elmo video and I accidentally leaked my number. It was up for like 1.5 seconds and I got like 15 calls from you guys. You guys kept calling me and calling me and calling me. And I'm so sorry I didn't answer, but the number's gone now, so you won't be able to find it. Yeah, I found that absolutely crazy, guys. You guys are savages, holy crap. Okay, so let's get this caffeine and start this challenge. Okay, guys, so we just finished our coffees. We just talked for a little bit. You know, time is creeping up. Let's see. It is 2:58. We have 2 minutes until 3, so we're gonna head right now to the cemetery, find some parking, and start this challenge, guys. Get ready for it. It's gonna be absolutely insane. So we're walking towards the cemetery now. Guys, last time we came here, literally me and James, me and Moosey, we came to the cemetery, and it doesn't get any less creepier every time we come here. Like, guys, it's just so empty, and just the emptiness and the creepiness. We gotta be kind of quiet too, because they might have people patrolling. For some reason, our cemeteries have people patrolling. I guess you're not allowed to go at night. The entrance is right there. Looks like they were working on it. Ooh, go, they're so creepy, bro.
Yo, it really is.
Oh my God. Okay, guys, we just entered. As you guys can see, the gate's right there. Okay, it's so dark here, guys.
Man, I hope it doesn't smell bad.
I know, I'm worried. I can already see some tombstones and stuff. God, this is where the sounds commence, guys. This is where the sounds commence. Whew. Okay, so we're gonna get a little bit further into the cemetery, and then we're gonna pull out the app and let's start this. There's like a tree right here. I'm thinking we'll pull out the phone like right here. It's so creepy. Oh my God. Like, I hope you guys can see. God, it's so creepy. Okay. Yeah, so I'll get my phone and let's see. What the heck? Bro.
Yo.
Holy shit.
What's up?
Okay, so let's get it out. What the fuck?
Yo.
Yo.
Did you hear that?
Bro. Oh my God. Okay, yo, yo.
Whoa, maybe, where did maybe that come from, man?
Yo, yo. Maybe we shouldn't be at this tree.
Yo.
Holy shit. Okay. Okay, no, no. Let's not go to this tree.
Let's get away from that tree creepy. As far as possible.
Yeah, let's. Okay.
Ooh, it's getting even creepier.
Well, that's kind of weird. There's a bunch of flowers in the middle of nowhere.
The bugs are everywhere.
Dude, what the heck was that though? That was creepy.
Yeah, it was.
Guys, man, cemeteries are so creepy. Okay, here, I'll get the app out. Okay, guys, so I have the app open right now. It's hard to see anything because... What is that sound, dude? Holy crap. Okay, I'm so scared right now. Okay, so I have the app out right now. Bro, I'm tripping balls, dude. Mm-hmm. I'm actually tripping.
You heard that too, right?
Yeah, I did. I fucking
Yo,
heard that.
What
I'm
was
actually
that?
Tripping.
Shit.
Holy shit. Okay, am I gonna...
That is creepy, guys.
Dude. Fuck. We haven't even started this yet. Okay. Okay, so what I was saying... Oh, my God. Entity detected.
No way.
Yo, bro. It said there's something here.
Oh, my God. I see it.
Holy
it says
shit.
It's right over there.
Okay, guys.
What the fuck?
Okay, so I have this app. Oh, my God. Yo, keep showing it. So I have the app. It's open. I'm gonna show you guys because right now you can't really see until there's a light. Okay, guys. Here's the app. Let's see if we can find anything. Oh, my God. Do you see that black thing over there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That is creepy.
Holy shit. Oh,
what is that?
There was two. You guys, you see that? I can't really tell.
There's a dot over there.
Yeah, okay, now let's look around. Oh,
oh my God, that is creepy. God. Whoa, what was that? Holy shit.
Bro, okay, holy shit, you're scaring me right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my God, okay. It's these shapes are so creepy, guys. Oh, what is that? Did you see that, bro? There's like a shape.
Hmm?
Holy shit. Okay, oh, back
yeah,
up, back up, back up.
What the fuck?
Okay, there's nothing in this area,
that
guys.
That looks like a woman with a dress over there, bro.
Where?
Right over there.
Where? Oh my God, it does.
It's creepy. Eh?
That is so creepy. Guys, holy shit. Can you guys catch it on the camera? Oh
is
my God.
Crying, man?
Bro, what the fuck?
Holy crap.
Yo,
it fuck?
Definitely is. Do you want to go
holy
closer
shit.
To it?
No, I'm
Yo,
not going. No,
that is so fucking
that.
Creepy, guys.
Jesse, you have balls, man.
Do you see that, guys? Right there on the screen. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, no. We got to get the hell out of here. What the fuck? Yo, this cemetery stuff, guys. Okay, holy shit.
I have goosebumps.
Dude, I know, man. I know. This is so creepy. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Holy shit, there's a light there. I thought it was a person. You see that?
Yeah.
Looks like someone's holding a light. All right, so I have the app here. I'm gonna follow it. There's this huge line of graves. We're gonna go by and hopefully we catch something. I don't know what we'll catch, but okay, let's go down here. Holy shit. Okay, do I see anything? Oh, no, nothing here. Holy crap. Oh my God, dude. This is so creepy. Holy shit. Yo, what the heck? The wind, it must be the wind, guys. It must be the wind.
Yeah, it's gotta be the wind, just.
That's what I'm thinking. There's nothing so far. I have a hard time. I can't really see where I'm stepping, so I'm kind of trying to make sure that I don't trip her. Dude, some of this stuff here is so creepy. But there's nothing right now. The levels are super low. So maybe we should go deeper in. Oh, wait. Entity detected.
Oh my god,
bro. It was on the screen.
Yo.
I swear to God, James, it was on the screen.
No way. That's fucking creepy, man.
Holy shit. Yo, right there.
I do not want to look at that.
Yo, guys, can you see this? Please tell me you guys can see this. Look right now, James. Look at this.
What?
Guys, you see that thing right there? There's nothing on that. There's literally just a black head on that right there. Oh, it's gone. See that? Gone. What is? Oh my god. Yo, I'm actually tripping right now.
Freaking out, bro.
Guys, it said there was a freaking ghost. And the shape was... Oh my god, do you see that? Guys, holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh. Oh my god. Guys, what the hell? Yo, my heart is racing so fast, guys. Don't move. James?
Yeah.
There's something beside you.
Oh my god, no way.
I swear to god. It's... Hey, don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Holy shit.
I'm not a sitting duck.
Bro, okay. See the black thing? That's James right there. Do you see what's beside him? Oh my god. Okay, come here. Fuck that, bro. Don't even go near that. I don't know what the hell that was. Okay, let's go deeper. Let's see if we can find anything. Bro, I know it is, but... Holy shit.
It's pretty creepy.
Oh my god, it is creepy. It is so... Guys, do not use a ghost tracker at a cemetery. This is the weirdest thing. This is the scariest thing I've ever done, hands down. Like, there's too many things going on at once. Like, it's hard to comprehend. If you guys see anything, please let me know in the comments. Anything, guys. Anything at all, let me know in the comments. Okay, guys, we're gonna go towards this side again. See if there's anything. We saw one ghost earlier, and right now, I'm sorry if you guys can't see on the app. I'm having a hard time showing it. The camera, it's too bright to show what it... What the heck? Did you hear that sound?
Did you hear that?
Bro.
What is that?
What the fuck?
Yo, what the hell? God, holy shit!
Go. What the fuck? Holy shit. Yo, guys, holy shit. Dude, something was running at us, man.
These guys' graves, man.
Oh, shit. Man. Yo, guys. Did you hear that? Something was running at us, bro. Something was definitely running at us.
Whoa, holy crap, Jesse.
Yo, I can't see anything on the ghost detector, guys.
That's pretty messed up, man.
Okay. Yo, there's too much going on right now. Man, James is a true MVP. He's got Yeezys on, and we're in the middle of a cemetery, guys. Holy shit. Okay, yo. Like, what do you think? We should check this way? Let's go this way, and I think we'll be done. Like, this is the one place we haven't checked yet. It's down here.
Oh, man, that's creepy.
Dude, it was.
That was way too messed up. We can't stick around here.
No, I know,
too
I know.
Much longer.
Oh, wait.
Holy crap.
You guys, you see that on the ghost
Holy
detector?
Shit.
Look at the shapes. Oh, did you hear that? You see that? Oh my god, there's something right there.
Oh, that's fucking
creepy. Oh, guys, look in front of us.
Holy shit.
Oh my
god.
Bro, see that?
What
is the shape?
Holy
oh my
crap.
God. Okay, back up.
Dude, that's creepy.
Guys, holy crap. Okay, no. Let's get out of there.
Holy shit, guys.
No. Okay, let's go this way.
Yeah.
Bro, there's something there. Do you guys see that?
Holy shit.
My camera won't even focus. You see how it's... Oh my god, guys. It's shaking right now.
It's focusing on the head.
Dude, it's shaking. Holy shit. Okay. No. Let's get away from that. Back away. It doesn't want us to go there. It definitely does not want us to go there. Okay, let's go back this way.
Woo.
Holy crap. Okay, that light. All right. Let's check. Check this corner. Oh.
Oh.
Dude, that spider web. You see that? Yeah. I almost ran into that, guys. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, down here. Let's go down here. We haven't checked over here yet.
All right.
Okay, let's pull out the ghost tracking app. Look around. EVP levels are low. No, nothing.
I hear like walking over there.
It sounds like there's like cracks in the branch. Oh my god. Oh, yo. I definitely heard that, bro.
Yeah.
I definitely heard that. Holy shit. Okay, bro, come on. Oh, wait. Guys. Focus. It's not focusing. Guys, there's a specter in front of us. Do you see that on my screen? Bro, come see. It's gone. Oh my god. Please tell me you guys saw that. Holy shit.
Did you hear that walking?
Bro, I know. There's something in there. There definitely is something in there. Guys, I really, really hope you guys saw that on the friggin' device. There was a specter right in front of us. Like, just watching us. It wasn't even moving. It was just sitting there. Bro, holy crap. James and I, we're gonna go back to where we first started doing this. Just to see if there's any spirits there. And after that, I think we're just gonna leave because it's getting really creepy, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Like, this place is so creepy. And it's fully understandable because it is a cemetery. But let's load up the app. There's like no levels of it right now. But, bro.
What?
And what's happening, bro?
What's going on, man? Yo, what the fuck, man?
Yo, stop. Like, who is it?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, bro.
Are you okay, bro?
Oh my god, bro.
What's that, man? I think something's...
Yo, what the fuck, what was guys?
Yo, yo, holy shit.
Yo, something was choking me, bro.
Where the thing come from, man?
Bro, I have no fucking clue.
Holy shit.
Holy shit, guys. Guys, can you see my neck?
What is going
on,
man?
Oh my god, bro. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Let's get the hell out of here. Yo, I'm done with this ghost tracking app. Bro, I'm done. Oh, fuck.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I'm done, guys. I'm done with this. Bro, there was no trees near me either, so my necklace couldn't have gone caught. Guys, like, oh my god, my neck is so red.
Holy crap. No.
Bro.
What the fuck was that, fuck. Justin?
I couldn't even breathe. Like, something was, like, actually strangling me. They want us out. That was the cue to get the hell out of here, guys. This entire session in the cemetery has been freaking hectic. We're out of here. We're done. Look.
The gates?
We're finished, bro. We're done. Guys. Holy shit. That, I can tell you, do not use a ghost tracking app at a cemetery. Absolutely insane. Super creepy.
Man, okay, guy. Bro. Up.
Dude, I know, man. Like, dude.
What the fuck? Yo, I'm not going in that place no more.
No, man.
Bugs over there?
Yo, I know. There's so many bugs. I was gonna say this place is haunted, but it's obvious. It's a freaking cemetery. So, guys, I'm just gonna head to the car, and I'll talk to you guys when we get there. Alright guys, so I was editing my video and I realized that I did not have an outro. I filmed it yesterday, I don't know what happened, I don't know where it went, but I do not have an outro, so I'm gonna end the video here, guys. If you liked it, then please leave a like down below. Let's get 3,000 likes on this video. And if you are new to my channel and you guys have not yet subscribed, then join the Jester family by pressing that subscribe button. Also, do not forget to check out Mushi's channel. His link will be in the description box. Let's get him to 500 subscribers. I know we can do it, guys. Go show him some love. Today's post notification shout out goes to these amazing people. Thank you guys so much for staying active on my social medias and my YouTube. If you guys want your chance, then don't forget to turn on post notifications. And as I was saying earlier in the video, I do have an Amazon gift card giveaway going on right now. The instructions on how to win are in the description box down below. Go and check it out for your chance to win a $50 Amazon gift card. And as always, guys, Jester's out.